Welcome to another tutorial on MATLAB. In this tutorial, we will see the programming aspect of stateflow in MATLAB. For the same, we need to consider some requirements based on which we will be making the stateflow models. That we will do with the help of a requirement document. So let's see first how the requirement document is organized, and before that, what is actually a cruise control system. Basically, a cruise control system is a control system which maintains a constant distance between two vehicles. Suppose I am riding my own vehicle, which is this one. In this case, I have full control on my own vehicle, but I don't have the control on the target vehicle. The cruise control system will try to maintain a desired distance between these two vehicles by controlling the inputs, that is the acceleration pedal as well as the brake pedal, to maintain a constant distance between these two vehicles. Considering D is the distance between the two vehicles that need to be maintained, the cruise control system will try to achieve this distance and will try to maintain this distance over a period of time. Now, let's jump into the requirement part and try to understand what is the requirement, and based on that, we will make the stateflow diagram. This is the requirement document based on which we will be designing our cruise control system. The first requirement says that the cruise control system will only turn on when we will turn it on, and it will be turned off when we will be turning it off. The main objective of the controller is to maintain a constant distance of 2 meters. When the distance is less than 2 meters, then it will try to brake so that the distance will increase. When the distance is more than 2 meters, then the vehicle will try to accelerate. So based on these 5 requirements, we will be building the state flow diagram, and then we will be testing it. While building the diagram, we will see all the basic interface, how the things look like in state flow while designing. We will also link these requirements into the state flow model so that we can establish a bidirectional traceability between the model and the requirement. So let's start building the state flow model for the cruise control system and see how it works in the state flow.